Hey everyone, welcome back to Danielle's Decor. Today I'm going to be working on a tray centerpiece for my coffee table here in the living room. And I already have my tray, my placemat, and my candy dish, and I keep candies in it for the kids. I have teenage boys, so they like to have candies and snacks around. I went to a flea market and I found this little candle holder for a dollar, can you believe it? And I just thought it was really cute. And it could stand another coat of paint, but I think it's fine for right now. I just washed it all up and I'm gonna put this on here. And I have my little fall candles that are the battery operated ones that I know I want to go on there. And I went to Hobby Lobby, picked up some more of these little candle rings. These were just the cheap ones. I think they were $4.99 and then 40% off. So I'm loving these little candle rings because I tell you what, they make things so quick and easy. I have two and I want to kind of make it look like they're spilling out. There's holes in them, so I'm trying to put my holes in a certain area. And I picked this little guy up. Isn't he just adorable? He was from Big Lots for $12, but I just love the little flecks of gold on him. I thought he was cute. And I want him kind of nestled in and among all these leaves. Some of this here. I'm going to get him where I want him. I just want him kind of sitting in the middle of all these leaves. So he's sitting kind of flat. There. Kind of cute like that. Okay, and I got a couple of these little picks like this from the Dollar General, little dollar picks. And I want to fill in. I'm going to bring some pine cones in here. I just think these are cute. This one's got pine cones and little acorns stuff on it. Kind of working backwards here, so. Sorry, it's hard to see stuff. Cut these down. They got really long stems on them. So, just trying to cut a hole right there. I want that to go down in there. And a couple of these. Textures. I found some of these little pit berries with the thing, pine cones, tiny little pine cones at Joann's. These were $1.99 and 40% off, so it's a really good price on these. But I wanted to put some of these in because I found this as well. It's garland. And I'm wanting to cut this down and put that around my candles and make some little candle rings. But we'll get to that in a minute. So this I want to kind of fluff out. And kind of, I don't know where I want it to come out at. Maybe back behind him. have two in the picks. Boy, they make it hard to get these little tags off. Well, I was determined to stay. Fingers. I can't get it off of me. Alright. I'm going to fluff this one up a little bit. This one, I want to come out of the front. Put something around my leaves. He's just sitting in all that foliage. I thought I had another. I got these two little flowers. They're just kind of extras. I might just wedge down in and around. A little bit of interest back behind him. You can see that. I'm sitting on my knees. It makes my knees hurt. So I'm going to try to cut some of this stuff down. And see if I can make. It's all in one big tangle right now. See if I can make a ring out of this. Bring some of that up onto my candle. Cute. I wasn't sure how well that was going to look, but that turned out really cute. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and do the other one. You can see I'm just twisting it onto itself like that. And then I'm gonna get to the other end. I'm gonna do that on that one as well. There's like a I feel like my camera's kind of blurry. In a little bit closer here, sorry. You can kind of see what I'm doing. There. set it on there and kind of fluff it all around. Can you guys see? Pick the camera up and show you a little bit more. And the candles. And that's gonna sit. Oops, tripod back down. It's gonna sit over there. Just like that. Cute. I do have a little bit of this stuff left. Another little piece of this. I'm wondering if I can just run it. No, I really don't need it. Nope. We'll just leave it like that. Oh, I think that's pretty. Well, there you go. There's a fall centerpiece for your coffee table, candy included. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you have any questions or comments, just comment down below. I'll be happy to answer and get back with you. Thank you guys for watching, and I appreciate it. Thanks. Bye.